guys, it's Hennessy, and this is part two of Would You Rather, and I'm here with my best friend, Selena. So, would you rather hang out with Pocahontas or hang out with Mal?
Probably Mal.
Your turn. I'm surprised you didn't say Pocahontas, though.
Well, I guess I saw her in the other video, and plus, Mal is cool, too, so I mean, hey. Either or, Mal seems pretty cool. Pocahontas is pretty cool, too, but... Okay, so it's my turn. Would you rather go to Greece or go to Rome?
I don't know, because Greek yogurt or because Greek gods or...
I know, right? The Greek gods. I'm sorry that I don't want to go there because I just recently got obsessed with Greek mythology and I love Greece and also, yeah.
Yeah, I want to try their foods. So, would you rather hang out with Simba or... hang out with Shang?
Maybe Simba? Because maybe he wouldn't kill me for making a mistake.
Shang wouldn't keep you from making a mistake.
Yeah, but he'd be scary. Yeah, but he'd be a scary person to get mad at.
Simba is kind of scary when he gets mad too.
I don't know either. I don't really know. Okay. Would you rather get made over by Dizzy or plan a party with Jane?
I think I'd rather get makeover. Rather play with Shimmer and Shine and Zara May Fall all day, or work with Alexander Hamilton.
Maybe work with Hamilton because he might be able to give me some useful writing tips.
I'm surprised you didn't say play with Shimmer and Shine. That would have been my pick. I mean, that's a hard pick.
Okay. So, would you rather talk to Eliza or try to have a debate with Alexander?
I'd rather talk to Eliza. Because Alexander is
when you get him riled up, oh my gosh.
I don't want to deal with that because then I don't want to duel with him and then I'll be killing him, you know. So would you rather talk about politics with Angelica or be in the Revolutionary War with the whole crew?
Really hard
question.
Honestly, I think I want to be in the war.
What?
I love talking politics with Angelica, but hey, being in the war sounds so cool.
I'm surprised you didn't say talking about politics with Angelica.
It's probably going to be colder than the Revolutionary War. It's a lot of hard work, but hey.
It's not just hard work, it's creepy, it's scary. We could die.
Yeah, but it's more hard because you don't just die because you get killed, you could die.
residents when I was a baby.
Yeah, so maybe you'll be able to see the baby.
I don't want to be in a battle of your town. Would you rather be lost in the woods or jump off a cliff with Pocahontas?
Hey, that lost in the woods, do you mean lost in the woods somewhere in New Jersey? TLT reference. But I think I'll jump off a cliff with Pocahontas just because, just because it sounds like fun the way she does. Like, not like in a scary way, but like, you know, like the way professional cliff divers do, you know, just for fun. It's not a very big cliff.
Yeah.
It's like, you know, when cliff divers do it just for fun. And into water. I would never jump off a cliff, like a big scary cliff. But if you did it, like, with Pocahontas and she's animated, then you wouldn't get hurt. So, hey. Plus Hennessy?
Yep.
I'm not trying to get sweller. You get it, right?
Wait, what'd you say?
I'm not trying to get to L.A.
L.A.
I'll explain that reference. I'll explain that reference. Well, it's a TLT reference. So, anyway.
It's your turn to ask me.
Would you rather FaceTime a Disney character or FaceTime a historical figure?
Oh man, this is hard. I would say FaceTime a Disney character. Because, well, unless it's Alexander Hamilton, then, you know.
Even with Hamilton, Hamilton would be impossible.
Yeah. So I'm gonna be like, what is this thing?
No, not just that. He would probably just be talking and talking and talking and talking. And he would never get to prove your point because you would always disprove it before you could prove it.
Would you rather hang out with Burr or eat bugs?
I'd hang out with Burr.
Me too. Hanging out with Burr seems fun.
Maybe you could teach me some talk less, smile more. Don't let them know what you're into, what you're for. Alright. So, would you rather hang out in an ice palace or hang out in a under the sea palace?
Why are you torturing me?
I'm sorry, it's a question.
Guys, you see what she does to me?
you can't say you haven't asked me hard questions before.
You see what we do to each other? We torture each other.
We're just being friends.
Oh my gosh. Wait, are you talking about if I'm a mermaid or not a mermaid?
No, I'm talking about which one would you rather live in.
I would rather live in an ice palace, I think. I don't know. That's hard. Because I love Elsa and I love Ariel. Living on the sea sounds cool, and having ice powers and living in the ice palace sounds cool, too.
Okay, so it's my turn.
Yep. It's my turn to ask you. Would you rather eat tacos for the rest of your life or eat spaghetti?
Maybe spaghetti, because I can just ignore the meatballs and eat the pasta or eat the noodles.
I will eat tacos for the rest of my life. I love tacos. No, we don't even know why. Sorry, I had to do that.
Sorry.
I think eat chicken.
Yeah, me too.
Let's see. Would you rather make potions with Zeta or hang out with Nazbu?
Maybe I would hang out with Nazbu because he's adorable.
He's so cute.
Okay. Would you rather hang out in Zarame Falls or Rainbow Zarame?
I would say Zarame Falls because that's when Shimmer and Shine and Leah are, and Zamira.
Yeah. And plus, Rainbow Zarame, you have to worry about all those doors and crazy colors and water and all that. Okay.
Would you rather hang out with your favorite celebrity in the whole wide world or FaceTime with one of your friends?
FaceTime with one of my friends.
Really? I don't know which one I will pick. I want to hang out with one of my favorite celebrities, but I also want to FaceTime with one of my friends. I think I'll pick FaceTime with one of my friends.
Mm-hmm.
Because I can hang out with the celebrity in another day.
Would you rather spend the whole day with Sabrina Carpenter spend the whole day with one of your favorite characters?
A favorite Disney character. It's hard. I think I'd rather hang out with Sabrina Carpenter. We could talk about Disney or Grown's World or something.
Okay, my turn.
Would you rather go to India or go to Zarame Falls?
Go to India.
I don't know which one I would pick. Probably Zarame Falls.
I always want to go to India.
I want to go to India too.
I don't know. I wanted to go to India for a while. But, okay, so would you rather go to Puerto Rico or go to a taco store?
Go to a what store?
A taco store.
Like to eat or?
Yeah, to eat.
I'd rather go to a taco store. It's bad. Oh man. Because I love tacos.
Alright.
Would you rather go on in a sea mission with Moana, or you have to deal with the governor from Pocahontas? I forgot his name.
I would totally go with Moana. I hate that guy.
Oh, he's so annoying.
I know, right?
Why couldn't he be in jail?
Well, he was, and sadly he was let out.
Really?
Because he decided to frame somebody else. And the guy has to pretend to be dead for 5 years. Why he has to pretend to be dead? I guess it's because he didn't want anyone after him doing that. I don't know.
Okay, it's my turn.
Honestly, I can't. that was kind of also an inspiration from a reference, which honestly, yeah, I would want to do that. But, because I'm not a makeover person.
I am. I love the girly girl stuff. Let's see. Would you rather hang out with Maya and Riley or hang out with Mulan and Shang?
Maya and Riley.
I don't know which one I would pick. I love them both.
I would feel so awkward hanging out with Mulan and him.
Yeah, because they're two. They're married, so they're all lovey-dovey stuff.
No, not just that. He's so formal in general, like.
Yeah, true. He's become big softy ever since his father died.
Yeah, but honestly, I think if I was in the same room with him, I would feel nervous. Alright. So, would you rather spend the day planning a wedding or spend the day making a dress?
I would rather spend the day making the dress because then I can make it all sparkly and pink.
I kind of got that inspiration from a Descendants fanfiction that I really like.
Hashtag fanfiction.
Would you rather hang out with Uma and be on her crew or be captured with Hades in the underworld?
Oh gosh, I would choose Uma any day over. Oh,
me too.
God. I don't want to be DOA.
I really hang out Uma.
Yeah, I don't want to be DOA, and I don't want to. Oh gosh, the underworld is. Oh my god. Would you rather go to the top of the Empire State Building or go to Los Angeles?
I'll go to Los Angeles. Seems fun.
I'll go to the top of the Empire State Building.
Why?
Just because I've never seen the Empire. Just because I've never been in the Empire State Building.
Me neither. Would you rather be a mermaid or a lion? Well, lioness, because you're a female.
Well, maybe a mermaid.
I would totally choose that.
Because honestly, I wouldn't want to have to, like, I wouldn't have to eat what I kill and kill what I eat.
Yeah, and raw.
Oh, yeah. Like, no thank you.
And have bugs on you. And the possibility of getting hurt. Even though that can happen when you're a mermaid too.
Maybe if we were mermaids, we could be sea spirits.
Yeah.
So, okay. So it's my thing. Would you rather be a spirit guide or be a spirit of nature or water?
I'd rather be a spirit guide.
Me too. Sounds like a good time helping people.
Yeah. Would you rather be a part of the Lion Guard or be a part of Jon Jon's clan?
The Lion Guard.
Me too.
I don't want to be near those idiots.
even though Jon's clan, even though Cheesy and Jungle, they're crazy and they sing terribly.
I know, they cannot sing.
No offense.
Yeah.
But I'd rather hang out with Lion Guard. Because Lion Guard is so cool, especially when Kaina does the roar.
Yep. So, the jungle or in the city?
In the jungle. The jungle seems fun, and that's where all the animals live. Yep.
Excuse me.
Let's see. Would you rather live with Elena or live in the woods?
Probably with Elena.
Me too.
It sounds like fun.
Yeah. And we get to eat tamales and tres leches and
I've never had tres leches before.
And who knows? I had it so good.
Or tamales.
Tamales is so good.
Or pan dulce. Or, I mean,
pan dulce, it's so good.
Or any other kind of Spanish food besides yellow rice.
I had Spanish food. It's so good. I don't think I had pan dulce either. Have I? I don't think so. I don't know.
Would you rather work as the costume designer for a studio or the hair and makeup designer?
I'll work on the costume designer because I get to make it all sparkly.
Well, what if you didn't ask for something sparkly?
Then I'll be so sad and I'll be like, let me choose hair and makeup.
Okay. I think you do really good at hair and makeup because, you know, with makeup, you can put sparkly makeup.
Mm-hmm. Let's see. Would you rather be a part of the Glitter Force or be a part of the Shadow Realm?
I'm a Glitter Force.
Me too, the Shadow Realm. No, I don't want to be part of those villains. Ugh, Emperor Nogo. Oh, and Rascal. Oh no.
Would you rather be in your favorite TV show or be in your favorite movie?
Oh. Why are you asking these hard questions? Be in my favorite TV show, I guess.
Yeah, TV shows do have more episodes.
Yeah.
Alright.
Would you rather be Pocahontas or be a statue?
You know, I would honestly want to be Pocahontas, even though she had such a sad life.
Yeah, me too.
Ironically enough, she does have a statue made after her.
Oh, cool.
It's in Jamestown. Oh, I think we should end the video here before we go over time.
Yeah, I was just gonna say. So guys, we hope you enjoyed this video. Remember, if you want to see more videos like this, to give her a like, you know, a big thumbs up, and subscribe and comment if you like this video and if you want more videos like this. And we'll see you next time. You want to do it?
Sure. Boom, Zarmate. See you next time.
Bye.
See ya.